Happy Easter, boys and girls. This week we are going to do an art project of painting Easter eggs. So I want to show you some things that you can probably have at home that you can use. We have watercolors, if you have any watercolors or any kinds of paints, a glass of water or a bowl of water, and you need a pencil or a pen, some kind of paper, some kind of scissors, either regular scissors or you can use zigzag scissors or squiggly scissors to cut out your Easter egg. What I want you to do is have your mom and dad or yourself make a big oval. A big oval for an egg. And then I want you to cut this out like I did here. And then you are going to decide what color design you are going to make on your Easter egg. You can make zigzags, you can make squiggles, polka dots, whatever you would like to do. And I made this one. So I made some little swirls, zigzaggy swirls. And then I did different parts, different colors, and I did some polka dots on top. So then you can display them and hang them in your front door or your window or whatever you want to do. And you can make a lot of them. Everyone in your family can make one. It doesn't just have to be you. So I hope you also dye some Easter eggs if you have any supplies for that at home, or do any kind of art projects. Have a great day. Bye-bye.